Hey guys, what is up? It is Andrew with Stragass Gaming. We're gonna go find the rest of the, well, not the rest. We're gonna go find the other alien ID tags. In fact, this is gonna be mission 7 through 10. So, Osans Gomez is actually gonna be in that room, like you just saw, where we see the alien totally take that guy up into the vents. Are you gonna sneak around? I was a little bit lost, as I often get in these. Even though this is one I found before, because it is right here. Right there on this guy. He won't drop it until he is dead, so you cannot take it while he's in front of you. Which he is in the beginning of this episode, or this section. Okay. The next one is going to be N. Brunswick. You'll find him in the same room where you find the requisition droid. Look in the back. Sorry. Look in front of the body laying against the wall, which is right there. And that's, yeah. So this next one is right after K. Clark. It's right after you remove the, or when you're removing the lock from the elevator in this hellish room. I really did not like this room in my playthrough at all. The ID tag is right there on the chair, or under the chair, more accurately. Okay, and so we move on to the next one. This is one that kind of threw me for a loop, because I saw it for a long time, and I knew where it was, I just didn't know how to get to it. So, V-Nash. After that point, you go straight into the vents like you're supposed to. You come down the ladder like that. And then you'll actually enter the office where it is. For some reason, I couldn't figure out how to get into here. And it's right there on the desk. And you just gotta pick it up. You just gotta wait for me in my stupid capture mode to give it enough time. There we go. Okay, this next one you'll notice is a little bit sped up because I'm doing stupid exploration and item gathering stuff. Just shouldn't have done during a collection video, but oh well. So Kay Lingard, as in Dr. Lingard, as in that woman who tells us how horrible everything was in that one cutscene where we watch a video on a computer. Her tag is right here on a bench when you enter the Solomon's Galleria. Again, I gave way too much time.
Let's hope this thing
works. Okay. After you get through that flashback mission, you pick up the flamethrower, of course. And W. Woodbury is in this sort of auxiliary room off to the side. In fact, you can see a meeting room in there. And there's the card, or the ID tag. Okay, this next one is going to be R. Tapler. It's in the server hub reception, just up the stairs from tech support. And he's actually going to be in a holding cell, that's right. It's pretty easy to find because the guard is dead outside, he's just dead inside. I do not know if that is Tapler or not, I assume it is. I mean, that would make sense. Anyways, I don't know how to pronounce his name, C. Gascone, whatever, is in the server farm. After you pick up the Ricardo's lockdown codes, I basically just want to head into the server farm and you'll find it on a table. Right there, by the radio, just past the large red whatever that was. Okay, so this next one, once I get back to my notes here, Kate Lenton. after you trigger the lab, the research lab breaker, you just climb into this vent and follow it down. Keep in mind that the alien will be active in this area, so it's a little bit hard. You can actually come at this from the other way as well. Basically, right above this guy's head, off to the right, is another vent entrance, which you can enter through a ladder. I found that out after recording, unfortunately. Okay, so, P. Reinach, you find on your route to Project KG-348. This one's pretty easy to find. I wish I threw a fast forward in here, if this is the one I'm thinking of. You just follow the route until you get around to this area. There will be a guy kind of hanging out, Not exactly the safest spot to hang out with an alien in the area. You actually already see the tag off to the left there. You just say hi to him and grab the tag. Anytime now. Okay. And that is all for episodes missions 7 through 10. Enjoy the stupidity of this clip, and we will see you for the next ones.